Okay, there we go. The other Pokemon that requires a 1,000 step walk. Whatever. Why's that? Shadow is moving real fast. Now we get to see both versions of LeChunx. Evolutions. By the way, hi Mike, I haven't seen you in a while. Welcome back. changed a bit. For my microphone, at least. So, let me send you a picture because it's really stupid what I ended up doing, but... Alright, I sent the video to you. Let's find out. Hollows, is there something can you hear anything on your end? That's probably my computer if it is from me. Well, that was the point. I literally put a drink cozy over my microphone to try and get the... to see if it... my voice worked better for that. With that. That's the video I sent you, but it's pretty funny what's on the thing. Yeah. I'm just talking about what's written on the cozy. Honestly. So I was playing Pikmin the other day, and I'm just like, I'm playing like the last dungeon of the game. And there's an enemy there. A big enemy. And then there's a bunch of smaller enemies. So I killed some of the smaller enemies, and then to get rid of them so that the big enemy didn't get in the way of the big enemy. Big enemy comes wandering going on right now because this game is so dang glitchy. Despite the fact that it is also a ground type, Wooper and Clodsire are very weak to the ground type. Two other ground type Pokemon. Rolycoly is a Pokemon that debuted in Galar. It evolves into Karkul. Thank you. damage than it should have, considering it's half damage. Fight. gym right away either. I didn't get to it until like my second stream, but I only stream for 3 hours. I didn't even. I got through the first up until Mesa Goza and started the treasure hunt. And how long it took me to actually get to Cortando? Steel Titan, so no worries. I did. The second for part of one of my streams, I did basically the Stony Cliff Titan. Star Dark crew. So, I'm getting to places and it takes a bit when you're trying to find stuff. That was very easy. Thank you. normally don't do this, but... it's underwater anyways, I wouldn't be able to hit it, so no point to not doing something like that. Wasn't even a crit. Didn't want to admit it. Now we see a Mavostiff. In. That's not. What evolves Charkadet into Armor Rouge? In Violet, if Charkadet is exposed to the malicious armor, it becomes instead Cerulege. And that is traded for with 10 Synesty chips. There's not really much else here, so we are gonna not open the Pokedex. I keep forgetting that it's not the button. Thank you. desert? That's kind of a better question. I did a bit more, because I was playing, is well loved by the people, though. Psychic type. Weak, of course, to electric and dark types, as well as grass types. If you chose Sprigatito and you have gotten it up to its final evolution, Pokemon is strong, is able to take down this with two of its weaknesses. Well, Trio. Chester, hold the line. Even better. Oh, and that's right. Because Manchester's a ground type, too. Affected by sandstorm. I get taken out by the sandstorm. That would be funny. I would honestly laugh extra hard if tried to use crack pepper. base. This is, of course, that is my favorite prairie types right there. Mimikyu is the cutest thing I have ever seen. Switching to it because Dashbun is not the best. There's another fairy type we could use if I decided to switch over to Dashbun. Impidimp, but oh right, it's a part dark type. Forgot about that. I didn't think it was part dark type until it evolved. Thank you. point. That was all I got. evolve via Dawnstone in these games, it is male Curlia and female Snorri. Thank you. you get a Team Star hat. All right. one of the only Pokemon that naturally learns False Swipe. first time I did this Team Starbase, I nearly got my ass handed to me. faster, because ground type. Yeah, I know. Too. Because I don't want, just in case there's a glitch.